Okay, Chris, thank you. An upstate soldier who made the ultimate sacrifice during Operation Enduring Freedom now has a monument honoring his service to this country at the high school where he just graduated 2 years ago. WYFF News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local tonight in Pickens County. And Mandy, this loss has changed Pickens High forever.
In more ways than one, Gabby, not only was this monument unveiled here today, but also an American flag now flies above me here at the football stadium, honoring all veterans, especially Private First Class Barrett Austin.
In a matter of days, PFC Barrett Austin would have been back home from Afghanistan, would have celebrated his 21st birthday Sunday. Instead, his parents stand at the foot of the monument bearing his pictures and name with grief and intense pride running through them.
He truly loved other people and felt like it was his responsibility to protect everyone he met. I'm proud of that.
This day now has new meaning for the Austins, the wound of their son's loss in April still fresh. But love has a way of bringing comfort, and that's something these parents found at Pickens High, where their son graduated in 2011. His death not only brings tears, but also inspiration to be more patriotic.
When this flag was unfurled a moment ago in the breeze, it served as a reminder that the price of our freedom comes at great personal risk and is certainly not free, nor should it be taken for granted.
And just like the red, white, and blue that now flies freely above this school, so does Austin.
Well, I'd like to have him here today. I rejoice where I know where he is, and his family knows he is today.
And a plaque with Austin's pictures on it, similar to this, is being made as we speak. It will be on this side of the monument once it is done. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in Pickens County.